devotion and loyalty. I give you the strength as a sign of my unconditional